Hey, what's up peeps? Welcome back to the channel. I am Parky P and today we are back in with Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. It's been a couple of days since I last recorded the second episode and quite frankly I just couldn't wait to play this game again. It's phenomenal. It's truly something different to what I've played before. So we're gonna have to go through that gate. But I need to find some fire. Oh, hello.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow them, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But who seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Yes, so the game borrows a lot from the Norse mythology of all these different realms. Say, right now we're in the realm of Muspelheim? I believe that's what it's called. It's the realm of Surtr, the fire demon. Is that the flames up there? No idea. There's got to be something up here if I can actually go this way. Unless it's a way out. Yeah, so it's dropping me down in front of the stone. So I'm going to assume that's the way out after I've found the flames. Right. So in the last episode as well, there was a lot of voices. I'm playing these games through with headphones on. And as you start up the game itself, it comes up with a warning about this game depicts psychosis, which is a mental health issue, which, you know, should not be taken lightly. But that it is also... Oh, they're fire. Flaming people. And that also makes use of the binaural audio. So have I got to find these first?
The Northmen of Hell worship the devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
So what?
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Oh, okay, so that was a letter R. It's just... Oh. Oh, that's... Hello. Right. So, letter R now. So, the R's got to be up here somewhere. There's got to be something I can look at. I mean, that's pretty close, I'd say. Oh, really? I mean, that's not an easy one to find. Right, whatever, it's done. Let's go through the gate. So how do we get through that bit as well, then? Oh. Hello there. Can you let me in, please? Thank you. Okay, and here is the fire. No, you're not gonna give me the fire. There we go. Pull the chains. Or just touch his face. Right, let's run. Which way? Okay, here we go. We know we struggle with these. Although, this one's been quite easy so far. No. Oh, I don't like these voices telling me to run. Oh god. Wait, what? No. That's bollocks. Oh god. This isn't fair. Come on, kill them. Ah, no. Oh, thank God. Jesus. Just go through. Oh my God. Jesus, that wasn't fair at all. I just think I've got to run away from the flames. And then those dickheads. Oh, no thank you. Hello there. Someone must have had a sore bottom. So we'll carry on this way for a little bit. Ooh, hello, gate. Could we get through you? No. Oh. Hello there, fire. Right. Oh, this. Okay. More puzzles. Looks like what, three of them this time? Okay.
Tell me, Drew, how did you escape your Buddha?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved.
I'm waiting for him to finish speaking.
But
I wouldn't have made it without you.
Is there any more bullshit where it's the flames across the floor? No. Oh well, I think I've spotted that point. So is it gonna be what, a shadow? Or the light? I'd hope if I could actually see the symbols on the screen. So I'm gonna have to go through that way. Because it's inverted for me. Hello.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
See, I don't get why. Well, it must be just the way we pronounce words differently, but they're calling him Surt. I prefer Surtr. You know, the MCU version. Oh, okay. Wait, let me open this first. I don't want to be stuck doing these potential flames and that to not be open. Are you finally going to let me do this one now?
Where is the secret?
Don't tell me I can't see the secret. You don't know me. You don't know my story. I can do whatever I want. I'm Senua. Senua the Almighty. Although now I do need to find the other letter. Oh, see, we never even went this way. Oh, I swear to God, if it's ash again, or the embers. Although, knowing my luck, the bloody darkness creatures will be up here and just kick me off. Lol, here's a death. Ooh, that's a lot of fire. There it is. So it's over here someplace, definitely. Right, so as soon as it moves into that position, I must be able to see it. And I think I found it. Here we go. I do like these puzzle elements. It's like some of the Riddler trophies in Batman Arkham Asylum. They're always fun. Open the door. Hello, is anybody home? Can I have your fire, please?
Senua,
anything actually around these? No. Right, so it's not going to be as simple as, ah, we'll just run up there, is it? Let's be honest. Through the fire? They're telling me to run through the fire. Okay. I mean, I've kept running. Keep going. No. No. No, I'm not having that.
I'm sorry. Darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from you.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
There's a lot of shit you don't know, Missy.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say.
I will come back to you. I promise.
So are we not actually dead? Oh, hello. Hello, Serta. Music. Yeah, do one, mate. Oh. Okay. Nah. Right. Surprise him? How am I supposed to surprise him? Yeah. Oh, no. I'm stopping him. Come on, man. Yeah, and smack him up. Stop him! Stop him! Stop. these voices for helping. So focus allows me to what, slow down time while I'm fighting him? Alright, let's lever him up with some hits. These are clever mechanics. Nah, do one, mate. Okay, so I've gotta wait for my focus to come back, which I believe I can get from dodging his attacks. Come on then! So surely he's nearly dead. Oh wait! Yeah! We've slain the beast.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes until we fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I won't go to hell to keep it.
I die free. You will carry my stories with you.
Okay, we've defeated Serta. Look, she doesn't even care anymore. She looks away from the camera. Stop looking away. Ah, I got you there. Anyway, that is it for today's episode. We've defeated Serta, the god of fire. I feel like Thor. Except, spoilers, in Thor Ragnarok, he loses. Ragnarok happens. But yeah, anyway. We've defeated Serta. We're going to go to the next realm in the next episode. That has been it for today of Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. I've been Parky P. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Comment what you have enjoyed, what you haven't enjoyed. But most importantly, make sure to hit subscribe. And I shall see you all next time.